Make sure you tap that bell so you never miss a video. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Big Fry. You guys know what it is. I want to talk about Battlefield. We've been hearing a lot of rumors around the future of the franchise, whether or not they're going World War II or modern, or there's a Battle Royale mode being worked on. We haven't really got any concrete information, and I'm expecting to hear some at E3 this year. But we got an interesting piece of news today. Now, this is a rumor. Keep in mind, none of this stuff is confirmed, again, just like everything else. But there was a tweet posted by somebody who apparently works at DICE saying that Battlefield Bad Company 3 is the new Battlefield. Now, this was tweeted by, and this person is actually a DICE employee. And once the tweet started to gain some traction, people started replying to it, retweeting and stuff. He ended up deleting it and then setting his Twitter account to private. Now, Almighty Dak is a YouTuber who covers Battlefield content. Now, he put out a lot of information regarding Battlefield 1 before they actually announced it, which all turned out to be true. But he's inferring that the game is actually going to be set during the Vietnam War. But a lot of rumors that are circulating in the Battlefield community are that it's going to be set during World War II. I really don't know what their plan is. Like I said, I'm sure we're going to find out more at E3. I am going to be going to E3. I registered for EA Play, so hopefully if there is gameplay there, we will get a look at whatever it is that they're concocting. I want to know what you guys think. For me, I've been asking and praying forever to get a Bad Company game again. I love the first one and I love the second one, and I just feel like they're doing that like sub-franchise a disservice, you know, ignoring it and bringing out games like Hardline and even Battlefield 1. I would trade, even though I like Battlefield 1, I would trade Battlefield 1 any day of the week for a new Bad Company, as long as they keep it modern and not so modern that we're dealing with a whole bunch of gadgets and gizmos. Just keep it simple. And that's what Bad Company was, and that's why I loved it so much. It was simple, it was arcadey, but at the same time, you could try hard in it and you could do really well as a team. It just had that perfect blend. And I think that's what EA and DICE have been missing for a long time, at least in my opinion. I want to know what you guys think. Leave a comment down below. And let me know what you guys want to see out of a new Battlefield game going into 2018 or potentially 2019. I don't know when this game is coming out. I'm hoping it's going to be this year. For me, I want Bad Company 3. And if it's not Bad Company 3, I just want a more modern Battlefield game. I think after Battlefield 1 and COD World War 2 and all the World War 2 shooters that we've been playing, Hell Let Loose, Postscriptum, Day of Infamy, I really feel like a modern AAA shooter is what we need right now. And that's just my opinion. So let me know what you guys think down below. And if you guys want to check out my website, bigfry.tv, I have exclusive content over there. And of course, if you guys want to support the channel, you can check out the Patreon or the Twitch, where we stream 5 or 6 nights a week. Thank you guys for watching. Shout out to you guys. We are shooting for 100,000 subscribers this year, so make sure you subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.